Brothers lock in. Four, get back, look at me. He's held there. That's a finish. Zero tackle. One, move! Hill! That's his second. Move! No! That's one. Move! Held!
Holy shit. My mic's been muted. My mic's been muted the whole pretty much 9 minutes. I only just realized that. Seven more tackles. Well, now it's on the mute. Most you can hear what I'm saying. The Sharks versus Roosters, and I'm sorry muted. I might commentate over it. But still, until the 9 minute, it's when I'm actually talking. Angus Crane with an interception. Can Angus Crane run all the way? And Angus Crane will run away there. How do they not catch Angus Crane there? How do they not catch Angus Crane? Jesus Christ, why am I popping out of it? Chris Jersey's nuts too. And Lucas Scott makes his 18-0. Daniel Tupou, high tackle. It was a high tackle early and the ref didn't notice that. So I don't know what the hell's going on here. Dive on it! What are you doing? Roosters are so rusty! Roosters are so rusty from the off-season! What happened in the off-season? As you can see, they're not even catching the ball! Not even Sharks can! It's almost half time. We're giving this a step up. He's going to get back a statement against his old team, though. He's been a few statements for overpowering his old teammates. And also blame Lucas Scott, because Lucas Scott asked for the trade deal for Cooper. And Joseph Manu gets sent straight down. I think Lucas Scott was the one that set this up, and he put me as he did. And it looks like he'll extend the lead against the Sharks. It looks like the same type of game that happened last year, round one, happened again. Kids come as 24 new.
We gotta match that out. You know what we gotta do. People based off of how tall is in the mindset. I think I was probably like 6'3" or 6'4". I think I might have been like 6'2". It doesn't mean you really trying to get down the court, and I was not having it. I knew who I was. I was in the mood about, like, I was skinny. You know, I'm still, like, pretty skinny, but I don't know all that, all right? Identity. But here we go. Now I have to change it. Oh, my God, bro. I'm making character. I'm going to be myself.
Domenico again, straight there he goes. Can he score again? No, he'll get put down. Last year was 50-0. Let's see if it happens again. First 50 points in this game, and the first game to keep a team to nil. If they manage to do that. But my master's done, sneak straight through a gap, and he'll get put down. And to Keith, he will score. No, he won knocked down that. No, yeah, was that in? Did he ground it? Keith Nichols down the corner to extend the lead even larger. No, it's no try. Oh, that's just a big hit there. Well, let's just get the ball back. Victor Radley, half of one. Jordan Ricky, palms of one. They're trying to find a way through. And Papadopoulos will score his second on his Roosters debut. How is he looking in a Roosters jersey? Not that good. Kid kind of 30-0. Oh, shit.
Bro,
and to Felix Hurdle. Oh no, there's a chance. Ryan Papadopoulos tries to sneak through a gap.
I
miss my class messing around with you, bro. Oh, we haven't seen him in ages with a knock on. That's just. The Sharks are embarrassed themselves, man. Look how many errors they have. I don't even know, bro. So, Massey Lord with the ball. Wow! I'm telling you, both teams are rusty. They're more worse than the whole league. The girl gun wants me. How fast is he? Pappenhausen's chasing. When he get put down, Pappenhausen caught up to him really easily. Well, there's 20 minutes left.
That's his second. He's held there. He's held free.
Bill Kennedy almost got there. Joe Carrick. Can James Green. James Green's had an embarrassment Sharks coach debut. Blake Graham will first athlete grabber in to score the Sharks first try, pick place 30-6. What a chase though. Six, 30-6. They're still flogging though. So Sharks can do it. Come back, hey. This might actually test James Green's coaching skills. Because now he has a team that actually has been struggling for the past couple of years. Going against one of the best teams that was from last season. Why did you just dive? Wow, Lindsay Collins too tall, so he stopped the ball from going to wherever that was going. It was slowly going to Keith. Yeah, tackle for the West, full tackle on that. And Daniel Tupou will score down the corner. Get the ice, 36-6. Lucas Scott kicks it, but it's somehow missed by the moment he kicked it, so... Pappenhausen sneaks through and he's racing away. The speed on Pappenhausen's Troy Graham to catch up. Nane is away again. Does Pulley score second? No. And that's a try for Brett Smith. Kid plays 40-6. This is him going again this year though. They're gonna be like one up there in the top four, maybe again. Maybe we'll let's go in final this time, they're hoping. They haven't won one since 2016, so. Jordan Ricky 3 minutes into full time. And the rest is dominating. Lindsay Collins tries to push through. Pappenhausen thrashes through. Oh, almost got his helmet, trying to get his hat trick, but fails. And Daniel Tupou has got his hat trick. I think this is his hat trick. Is this going to be his hat trick? No, he's already got his hat trick. They extend his day versus lead right before full time. Kid commits 46-6. Until the game over, bro. And that's no one yet. I think the must thought the wind was gonna go push it that way, but never mind. And that's game over, 44-6. Game over, Roosters dominate the Sharks. Man, that's gonna suck. Just a minute, who's the lead of the game? Pretty nice. Sharks need to improve. James B must have had a little. Probably a little pissed off, maybe even fucking stuff. Okay, catch you guys later.